Yeah, I don't like recording if I get dropped in a match, like the other one where you just show up in a level, don't arrive via the ship with your team intact.
Or you guys get to watch me play this. I haven't played this in a year.
Yeah, man, it's gonna fuck shit up. Probably not even used to any, you. It's not inverted.
Oh, it's not?
My thing is probably on high. Yeah.
I'm not playing. I'd be like looking like this, like.
Yeah. Inverted. It's on 4. It's not bad. But it's funny.
Last time I played, I had like starter weapons from the beginning. I got him bought and like, this is stupid. But yeah. Why did one shot me? We both have shotguns and I hit him first.
You'll probably get bodied in this. But this is a nice stage. This is a pretty calm stage. It's got like 2 hold-up points in the middle. So you can walk around the outside. Not to worry about it.
I think I played this before. I have no idea. I don't remember.
Yeah.
Well, I remember the first week I beat people and like...
Work together and you might survive. And,
yeah, man. What? You reverse this?
Is that what I did?
Just
go R1, R1 to settings. Look controls. And I... I did the wrong one. There we go.
Sorry, there we go. That. You know, what is going on?
I never adjusted it. So everyone's pretty much, like, in this hallway. Like, and you'll get fucked up. Like,
yeah,
you know. 2 or 3 people. And then the other only other way around is, like, a half circle going that way. It's a real easy map. Like, it's basic, symmetrical.
Did I spot for other people or just me?
Just you, I think. That's a good question. Because some of the perks do, you know, carry over to your teammates and stuff.
Oh, we're moving up.
I like the spotter. Like, I think the spotter is so good. But the other class has invisibility.
Yeah, I can do this man far from me.
You had no life, though.
Doesn't matter. That grenade was like...
But the other class has invisibility, and that shit's just more my style. He's still alive.
Yeah.
You're falling behind.
And you got double jump.
You can't jump over that. There you go.
You're in the lead.
One thing to note about their grenades is that it's a left hand and a right hand. So the left hand toss, always land that shit on the wall for some reason. Cause you know, like, you're more, you know, most games is like that.
Yeah.
So the left hand one always fucks me up. I always throw it at the corner like you did. And I'm like, damn it, fucking left hand. Piece of shit. Yeah. So now they'll all be in that room still to the right.
This way though.
Oh, melee's all the one. There you go.
Ah.
He should kill him. Damn, not even. Oh my goodness. Yeah, melee is the R1.
Lost the lead.
Melee's decisively slow, though, in this game.
The lead.
They trade melee still, right? They can never fix that.
They have different perks, so I don't know, like, specifically, you know, like, some melees are fast with less damage, some melees are, like, longer with, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's hard to tell. Titan melee is always just...
Yeah, this map is boring as shit.
Yeah, it is. It's just like a thing like this with a room in the middle. And when you control the room...
Falling behind.
You don't control, like, the game, but just... Having the room presence is pretty strong.
Let me shoot at Clay's Battlefield, because this is just bullshit. Like, for real. It's like, I'm just going to stand here.
Yeah,
should have got the other dude, but whatever.
Yeah,
I got you, bros. I got this. Sniper skills.
Oh. Yeah, I can't play other shooters.
You gotta control this section.
Like, dude, how come we can't go around?
Why?
And then also we got the stupidness of the supers, like.
And you're also spawning in the same spot.
Oh, dude, it's like a half circle. I was like.
Yeah, but you know, they could have still put you in the other parts of the outer rim, so to say. It's annoying because enough of your teammates are dying too that you're all just getting put back to one spot.
Yeah, it's just. I forget, I'll play like one game, complete the game, and then we'll play multiplayer in this ever.
Flippo.
Yeah, I hit that dude like 7 times. Oh yeah, super.
Heavy ammo on the way.
This dude, they're about to try to fucking get that shit. Bodied him.
Ah, shit,
there's so many more. Yo, your teammate let that guy get by though. He just ran past him from behind him. Like, oh, don't walk that way.
Oh shit.
Yeah, don't walk that way. That's a tiger.
Did I just take You're my ammo? Oh, okay.
You got heavy. Two of them. I think I set it to last for more blast radius. Shit.
Got him.
Postmortem. At least you used them.
Yeah.
If you get killed, you just lose the heavy.
Yeah, I remember that. That's the same. Like day one.
They love putting you in this corner. Oh shit, you're done.
What was that? I don't even know.
It's a samurai.
Ah.
See, if it's yellow by your name and in between, that means it was a supercharge.
Yeah. What the fuck?
He knew, man, he knew. He was like, they're gonna spawn right here.
He's gonna stare at this blank
area. And now you guys are on the other side of the map, so that sounds decent.
The only map that I like was like the Earth map. But like, tower, I don't even, can't even explain it.
Ooh, watch out.
That's like the only map that wasn't like.
Oop. Oh, teammate. There's also a hallway in the middle that obviously you can bring you to the room too. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, he hate moving. Even if I do that.
Yeah, like, well, he knew. He's just waiting for like that guy to come around that corner to shoot.
Well, yeah, so.
Remaining. Yeah.
Halo shooter. So it's like.
I go to map. I'm going Kip.
The fuck, is he invisible?
Nah. Just there. Same dude who actually shot you on the last spawn camp.
I got this, guys. This is what I do too when it's like, yeah, you guys are just fucking spawn camp. Fuck this. It's like, what's the fucking point? Even though you like games like that, it's like, this is fucking stupid.
Then you got an assist. You didn't even do shit.
I know. I hit a guy like an hour and a half ago. But then again, I never understood how like Halo was so big. That's all it was this shit. And then Call of Duty got like that, and I'm like, why even play this shit?
What are you doing? Did some damage to him though. Most of the time, yeah. They don't even die when they're, like, supercharged.
Like, I don't understand the point of putting supers in a, whatchamacallit, like, this multiplayer. Oh, like, I don't get how people even like this multiplayer. Ah, shit. Oh, well, whatever.
Yeah, the supers were, I mean, it's just, like, a better game now, but they were real crazy in that demo.
They're crazy in the first one, too.
The one thing that I just that I don't like about supers.
Jesus Christ, that's.
It's like if you have a really good team,
mm-hmm.
and you can just communicate, and you all like save your supers, yeah, you can go so hard.
Yeah, then like, you get the one calls back.
Imagine, like you know, four ninja dudes flying at you. Like sometimes it's real overwhelming if timed right.
Okay, you got the one call back too. The
leader and stuff.
Yeah, from them using their supers, you pick up.
Yeah, well, you can like, you can have your super drop more orbs. To assist teammates.
Yeah.
You know, or you could set it to just do more damage for, like, yourself. Well, not for yourself, but for, like, your kill ratio, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I really gotta get you to get Battlefield. Can't play, like, bullshit like this.
Yeah, you got a shitty-ass map, man. That map is whack.
All these maps suck, though, from what I remember. It's the one Earth map, like, there were two. At least those ones you can go more than one spot. It wasn't just camp.
I say the speed was fine for me. Damn it, man, I make those.
Then again, I actually deleted Battlefield from my PS4. Because it kept on putting me in weird games. I don't think anyone's playing it anymore.
Yeah. Like so it's just like has weird brooms and stuff.
No, not even that. It's like you set the thing so everything's like, it's like I don't want to play hardcore. Which is like, you know, you kill your teammates, like no radar. It's like,
yeah.
Every map now is like that. It's like, I don't even know why, because hardcore in that game is actually easier. Be decent.
I'm just leaving this shit. I suck at, like, weapon optimization and stuff. I just get asphyxiated with, like, what I primarily use, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, I do anything to, like, boost the scout rifle, but I give up on, like, the other shit. I'm like, I don't need anything, like...
Yeah, I never understood about this about that game, too, like... Because Kim messaged me about the last time I played online, something.
Yeah.
About the weapons. I'm like, what are you talking about? It's like, never mind.
I have, like, two setups I run. This is, like, the other one where it's just handguns.
Yeah. Well, no, dude, it wasn't even that. Like, the guy was asking me the names of the guns. I'm like, what?
Yeah, dude.
And then I, like, all right, so I checked online, and I'm like, yo, this game is, like, you get the best weapons, you gotta do the raids, and you get them sometimes. I'm like, why?
Yeah, there's like...
And then it's like, all right, but if I have a handgun, you have a handgun. In multiplayer, if you had the better one, and we both choose each other at the same time I die, you don't. Like, that's... No.
Yeah, but that's, like, it doesn't... In multiplayer, it evens out the weapons.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
It used to not.
No, I know. Well, maybe it used to not, but...
Because that's what Comer was going crazy about the weapons back then.
Yeah, this is completely... level, but if you play Iron Banner, like, it's not level, you know. Yeah. But then, like, you get higher rewards.
Yeah.
So that's how they like fix it or whatever. Cause like Clash, this is just like Halo, you know what I mean, type shit.
Yeah.
But Iron Banner, you get fucked up. You can't even go to Iron Banner until you're like high enough to realize how ridiculously scary it is.
They changed that too. It used to not work like they said it did.
Yeah, come around that corner, son. Yeah, he bounced.
Ooh.
He died now. Somebody died
somewhere. You're in the lead. Lost the lead.
Let me get an assist for that one shot. Ooh, shit. Fuck. Can't run. Yo! He's a ninja dude.
Right, he just ran.
He just came through and fucked everybody up. I'm not trying to go up there. Got body. I thought the first hit was like a headshot too.
I think it was, because that took off his shield, it looked like.
Yeah, I was like, okay, got a headshot. That's cool. No,
I'm gonna keep messing with the weapons too.
Yo, Jesus Lord. Yeah, but I'll run like this little things from time to time just to make it fun, you know? What's up?
I hated this map too. I remember playing this.
Yeah, I'm not real into this map. I mean, I would run a different setup. I'm just going to play like for fun with this gun.
You got to change it. Oh, yeah, you got to pause the game. You got to do it.
Yeah, I mean, this team, everybody has shotties, like, you know. And now I just, like, typically I'll just go back to this and not get anywhere near him. Fuck those hallways that I just died in, like, 5 times. Just play it more safe. Hopefully. Bitch, I know you're there. Flying up there and shit. That was some crazy maneuverability, though. You seen him?
Yeah.
He went up, shot over, ran down. We're all nuts. Fuck. They're destroying us, man. 4-1.
I ran into this a couple times too.
Ridiculous.
But that's because not too many people play this game like this, though.
Yeah, I've noticed like the people like small amount of people, you know.
Yeah.
Like, every time I see like the red on the map, it's like 2 people. So like, I can't even find a one-on-one scenario.
So that's part of the reason too. I never even like tried to learn it.
That dude, that Titan is fast, man. I want the door open for me. I guess you can close it somehow. What the hell? That's so weird. Like, I've never had that happen to me before. Latino Heat.
Wait, he's putting it out.
Yeah, we're just bow for bow.
So why are you glowing?
What's up? So the bow is a void, so if it lands away from me, it's going to suck me in.
Ah.
Hence, like, I just can't... I mean, you can move, but there's traction, and the screen starts to, like, void to black. So sometimes, if there's... Oh, God. Sometimes if there's more people, you might just want to avoid them, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Shoot the bow, like, on a wall and suck all of them towards the wall. Because sometimes it's cool, like, let's say a guy tries to hide behind here.
Yeah.
You could just void the wall, and it'll just suck them, like, out, like, ugh. You could just shoot them, you know what I mean? You can pull them right out from the corner. So, it's kind of a cool tactic, you know? Guy sitting out there with a sniper rifle and shit. Oh shit. Here we go. I'll body this cat. Where'd he go?
Oh!
Yeah, right. Yeah, one man just took me out. It'd be like hard-headed.
Yeah, that map.
Yeah, he did. He just like, oh, I'll go down here and shoot him up there. Where is this fucker?
Just down the same spot.
Dang, dude, that shot was a different guy. Ridiculous. Yeah, it was a different guy. But still, one shot. It took off like a clean ass shot, man. I want to get in there, but I really don't, also. He's still going to kill me. Where the hell did the bow go? It didn't go anywhere. Oh, it fucking hit the ceiling right there. No wonder. What a waste.
I assume you mean because you hit with the bow too, right?
What's that?
Because it looks like you got some pulled down.
Yeah, nah.
You're like just start looking at your feet.
5 minutes remaining.
I scouted him. God, I want to go in here, but it's just so fucking dangerous. Can't even go in there, man. It's just so tough.
That's just stupid.
Just don't understand why they engineer like hotspots for games.
They've almost
on purpose.
What? And I know that one. I got fucking raped over here. I don't even want to go in there, man.
Yeah, it's like.
Sniper guy over here. He's like going around and shit, yeah. Trying to come through the door and kill my ass. He still got one of our guys, man.
Two.
Outnumbered, I feel like. It's crazy.
They're not going to send him back, right? Game's over.
That guy again.
Was not enough.
Kill me with the last kill. He was like, I'm going to kill that guy. I seen some dude, like, I shot the bow to try to avoid him.
Yeah.
And, like, he's just like an asshole. He just laid down on the floor, like, with the taunt button. He's like, I don't care. I'm voided. I was like, really? Like, you're just gonna lay down? That's so fucked up.
I really don't understand these games. Why they engineered, like, hotspots?
Yeah.
It's like, you got the whole map. Why not just make a hotspot? Like, just make this part. Like, make the map real small. Just, alright, you're just going in here.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like
this, every game does that now, too, just about.
Yeah, like, they just, like, engineer some chaos in some part. I mean, it's gotta naturally happen on almost any kind of map. But.
Yeah, but it'd be natural. You look and you realize, oh. People just came here because people are here to go on back. Then you realize, like, wait, everyone just goes here now.
Yeah, like, the two maps we just got, they're just small and all based around, like, a small circle in the middle of the map, basically. Like,
yeah, that's what I mean.
Goes like that.
But it's like, why did it even make extra parts of the map? Just make that part. Yeah. If that's what you want. Yeah, like,
arena. Like, straight up, just make it arena.
Make it like that turn. Don't make the extra parts that no one goes in.
Yeah. No one's safe. Pick up my package. You know how it is.
Hi. Oh, yeah, you got something every week now or something, right?
Yeah, you get this sterling treasure. And then, like, basically, if you, I'm gonna open it. Just open it up and you'll see. It gives you like 4 or 5 items. They're mostly shit, but you get a Crucible Reputation booster, so that's like pretty good. Cause like, here, I'll show you.
What?
Let's get this guy to give me some shit. And then like, typically what you would do, cause you probably have a bunch of this crap, is you use these boosters.
Uh-huh.
Like, this will last for 2 hours. It'll just boost all your stats for the weapons. So all this shit here,
mm-hmm.
You can put it on and it'll boost your that, and it'll boost your where is it over here? The Crucible Reputation.
Okay.
So like, if you have high ranks, you just get higher like payouts, and there's just like a number system. So like, even here, like, you can see I have 0 for this stuff because I haven't done it. But like, my faction, and then they just give you more weapons when the time comes. I don't know what specifically makes them drop weapons, but
yeah.
Like, if you
do, they fixed that because like when it came out,
let's get you.
They had the things for the factions.
Yeah.
People like. Show the. Like, they were talking about them. People like, what, like.
He comes for you, Guardian.
Yeah, and then, like, that dude dropped some dope shit. I don't know what the parameters are. And then you can grab these bounties.
Yeah.
Which I just grab them. And then this part opens up for Iron Banner. I don't know if you ever played Iron Banner. You can't really look in there at all right now. There's a guy in there that has, like, shit during that week. Like, the week that Iron Banner goes. I mean, it's still like a basic fucking game, you know? It's not that hard to get through. And then if you play story mode, you unlock, I think this, like, third subclass, one of them.
Okay.
I think it's different, like, I mean, it's certain missions, but, like, I would say,
yeah,
a third of the way through the story or something. You get little things if you play story that you can't normally get. But doing the raid shit is so hard. It takes so long. And people just get pissed. Like, you know.
That's why I never. When it first came out, you had to be with, like,
6 people.
Yeah.
You still do, yeah.
No, but I mean, like, it didn't put you automatically into a game. You needed to be in a party.
In a party, yeah, you do.
You still do?
Yeah. It only let you do it in a party with chat on. Because you have to, like, work together. You have to fucking use actual teamwork.
Yeah. So like, I heard they changed it. Like, you could just do it.
No, you could do it. You could go in the room, but you won't be able to get past the challenge because you'll have to stand on something, and it'll be like, to open the door, you need to stand on 5 things that you can't physically, literally do. You know what I'm saying?
No, but I thought it drops in a game with other people now.
Oh, no. Don't want to do that. Let's see. Where's the moon? See, like this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can select it and launch, but it's not going to do nothing because you're just going to get stuck when you need to have someone hit a switch for you or something.
Yeah, so it won't find a game for you?
Nah. But that's why you just go to the tower and taunt. That's all I do when people go like, oh, what are you doing? Get all saucy and shit.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just taunting because I want to get in a raid. Or I just post on the FGC thing. But people are like, Destiny, what are you, 35 years old?
Like, close.
I'm like, yeah, well, last time I checked, Street Fighter wasn't the hot shit.
This is crazy. Just starts it.
Yep. See, you'll see. I won't be able to. Well, I'll be able to jump down, but nothing will happen. I'll be in the dark. This raid is ridiculous, by the way. Here we go. I don't know if you've ever seen it.
No, I didn't see anyone.
Oh shit, that's not what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to hit the button.
Yeah, no, I didn't see anyone. I don't think I have 6 runs on PS4. I'm old.
Yo, watch this shit. Shit's sick as fuck. See that bridge?
Yeah.
The raids are just crazy. They have some Lord of the Rings shit. And then you... I don't know if I opened it enough. Fucking A, I'm gonna die again.
But... Yeah, but then I just... So I sort of joined a clan to do one. I said, like, adults. Alright. And I'm like, yo, how come I'm not getting messages? Then I found out I had to check the website, and I'm like, yeah, so I gotta open up, like, there's nothing in-game.
Yeah, look at this shit. This shit's dope as fuck. Traverse the abyss.
That's funny, because I know most people are just gonna be messing around.
Yo, look how crazy this shit is, man. To me, it's crazy. I like the like sci-fi lore of it. So this one, you gotta activate these trees, but the way the darkness comes, and like you gotta know where the trees are, cause you can't fucking see. You know what I mean? But once the way the darkness is like times 10, you just start getting fucked up, like hard. The problem with the trees, though, is just, see, that's, I'm not even going to be able to show you because it's so hard. Problem with the trees is, like, you got to hurt them and then they turn red and they glow.
Uh-huh.
I wish I could just find a tree, see, and then it just starts you over. But, like, there's 12 trees, so each person has to do, like, two, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And it's hard just because you got to man your trees. They'll take them back. If you're not like focused, you know. So here's one. You gotta fuck this shit up. Oops. Oops. You got all these dudes fucking you up. So. But there's nothing I can do. So you body that glowing thing, it turns red, and then. You gotta do 12 of them, and then you gotta cross this bridge. Like, it's just so ridiculous.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm old. Like, yeah. I just wanna do public lobbies. Because I don't feel like talking to people.
See, this shit, you have to strategize with people.
Yeah.
The times I've done it, I'm going to say the few times,
mm-hmm.
I usually just get, like, kids who seem to, like, know each other. Like, it'll be, like, four of them are friends, and then they'll just take, like, two stragglers. You know what I'm saying? And that usually works for me. But, you know, like anything, the shit that the kids say or something, I'm just like, yo, like... shoot me now, you know, because if we talk about like school or something that their dad did, I'm like, yo, I'm so old. Like, or they'll be like so smart, they'll be like, it's gonna drop a 3x weapon, you have to activate your booster now, and I'm like, do this. And I just listen like, oh, okay, I do this, like, oh, equip this, you know. They'll be like, yo, if you do this right now, you get $1 million, like, you have to duck and come over here, and I just like roll with it. Like,
yeah,
I probably look like such a like Mansell, you know what I mean? But yeah, see, like, they got, like, different variants and stuff.
Why is it taking care?
What's up? It just confirms, like, which game I have and which update it is.
Oh, okay.
Like, it just tells you, like, you're on Taken King, you know? If you're not, you can't.
Play with
you them. Go online, it's just gonna cancel out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so just... everyone's on the Taken King. I'm sure when it wasn't Taken King, it didn't say that. Like, it just had something else.
No, I feel like the matches are easier, too, because people... I was probably playing people that didn't have any expansions.
Yeah, then they got this.
Like, running around.
This shit I can't even beat. No, not this one, the other one. No, I think this is it. It was, like, just too high of a level. I tried, like, beating it even with decent players. It just... it wasn't happening. But yeah, Iron Banner's pretty dope though. Like I said, like, it unevens all the weapons and you get what you got. But it gets fucking hard because people have some crazy shit.
Yeah, because it used to just be, I think, even the player's level.
Yeah.
Like, the weapons were always almost positive, because I remember doing headshots to people, like, you know, coming up yellow.
Yeah.
And then they hit me once or something, and I'm like, but it'd be like a scout rifle, so they hit me twice. I'm like, yo, I hit them like 4 times.
Yeah.
They hit me like once to get off the shield or once.
Yep.
Like.
Yeah, like, if you play Iron Banner, you'll see people running setups, like, heavy, too. Like, they'll have a gun that bounces off walls, and they'll just sit in, you know,
oh, yeah,
a spot where bounces are more guaranteed type shit. You'll just see all that type of shit.
So boring, though.
Yeah, for most people, you know, like, for me, it would get boring. I mean, I have my own little setups, don't get me wrong, but...
What's that?
Nothing where I just, like, don't move, you know? I mean, I stay moving enough. Like, in Halo, I don't even move that much, you know? I just snipe people and shit, but...
Yeah, but at least you were, like, zoning.
Yeah, I don't have, like, the like same luck with this game.
Like, whenever I saw you play Halo, you were at least controlling, like, a decent-sized room or an area.
Yeah.
So, like, I used to love it when... Especially, I really sort of Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2, where you just see that motherfucker... prone in a one spot for the whole map.
Yeah.
And it's like, yeah, you're really having fun doing that. You're pressing one, you're moving to the spot and then just waiting, pressing one button. Like,
I don't know if you got like this far, like to the reef.
I could go there.
Or if they even had it, like when you were playing. I think it was with an expansion that came out.
Yeah.
But it's just another like town and area to get quests and stuff.
Yeah.
And then it's got like this chick. Pretty cool.
Because I used to visit. Like the first couple weeks or something, like it was like that purple sun. Whatever the air thing is. But they did, I don't even remember. It's what, like a year and a half ago? But I think they did that.
Yeah, you're halfway through year 2 right now.
Yeah. But they might have did, like, Iron Banner and stuff. Like, it might have been Iron Banner. It might have been something else. Someone actually watches that, they'll say.
Yeah, I think, like, year one people are just more used to the weapon names and stuff. Because you just got rushed to, like, the top. There's just less stuff, so it was, like, easy to be more particular.
Yeah, it was. Like I said, I said before, playing on one and so on, and he said he got like Valhalla or something.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, what? Then I'm like, went online and I started playing more. Like, I talked to a guy a couple more times, like, added him. And he says something. Then I'm like, yeah, this game is just broke. He goes, yep. He goes, he said he'll do like, sometimes does like the. He said the same thing. He basically put it in like a month before and started playing again. Because, dude, I don't play, like, PvP.
Yeah.
But I think it was just that broke back then, though, too.
I just saw, like, one of the latest Did You Know Gamings. It was, like, on the PS4. I don't know if you saw it. But apparently, like, Bungie designed this fucking controller.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. I was like, wow, that's kind of crazy.
Clash. Bravo team.
Because I guess this was one of the big, like, flagship titles, you know?
Oh, yeah, it was.
Engage and execute all targets.
And they've been working on it, obviously, like, before PS4 came out. But...
I think they've been working on it since, DST came out.
Yeah, that's when they did. Yo. Oh, let somebody else fucking kill me. Like... I gotta stop and just get my energy back. Like, fuck it. Otherwise, I'm definitely gonna die. I'm ready to get that shit done, too.
Two for one.
See, like, other players, I don't mind.
Yo.
Right now.
I just got bodied by a grenade real hard. It was, like, not that close. Like,
I think I wanted to take off your energy. Like, I don't understand. Yeah, this.
Once you lose energy in this, it's not... You have to really have your armor stuff set high to get that health back. If that makes sense. Ooh.
Yeah.
So my ammo just replenished.
What?
Double down.
Oh. So I got the rest of the map, right? Which is still keep fighting in this area, right?
Yeah, it's just hard to pull out. Fucking auto assist. Ooh, he almost bought me. Oh, I'm dead. Nothing I can do.
Yeah.
I have to retool my character though. Oh shit.
Damn, I don't know.
Lucky number 7. My man popped out on me, man, hard. It's like, holy shit, what the fuck? I might as well just go help at this point. They're all down there. Oddie, the cats. Stuck in the void. Oh shit. Yeah, I could just.
Damn.
Oh. There's no way out of that shit. The bow and arrow was good though. They were all down that hallway though. If I would have saved it just a little bit longer, I'd kill all of those fuckers. Oh, I'm dead. Titan is ridiculous, man. Like the burning hammer. Shit.
They're not up to it.
He just fires up and he starts chucking fucking hammers.
Yeah, that's a new one.
Where'd he go? Is he dead? They're gonna come from behind now. See that dope slide, man? I'm gonna die just sitting here too.
You're coming from two spots.
Yeah. I like to go around if I can too.
Yeah, the two, they have the damn monitor. Like
radar.
Motion detector. Yeah, it's like. But I know this is how the game is. Nothing to really complain about.
Yeah.
But it's like, eh.
You know, we keep getting. Definitely got some smaller stages tonight, but yeah. I mean, this is how it is, like, it's not
that different.
Yeah, this
stage at least seems decent, like, even though the motion detector is more than one path to go, like, you go under.
Fuck you, man. Taking you out. But you know,
like, there's multiple paths, like, the other ones didn't seem, it was like.
Fucking A.
Heavy ammo available.
Fuck you, the golden shit. These supers though, man, see what I mean? They're like the deal breakers for camping, you know? You try to camp some shit, someone's gonna be golden and tear you up. Just the way it goes. Super.
Defeat is imminent.
And like I said, sometimes like when you run into super after super.
Yeah.
Oh dude, it just gets to be so annoying.
That's everything though.
But yo, this dude just had golden gun, and this dude has golden gun, and that dude has golden gun. But you gotta monitor the drops, you know? Cause sometimes you just know when everyone has a super.
But it's been playing it so much.
Yeah, you just get a feel for it. heck?
Defeat is not surrender, Guardian.
Shit. I'm about to be out. Look, there's one thing that I like about this too, like, you just get super eventually.
Yeah.
Like, it's not like Call of Duty. Yeah, it's funny, no. Like, I'm talking about this, like, the game just first came out. But, like, I'm just saying, me, it's like, alright, you're eventually, like, most matches, you're at least going to get, like, two, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, you could easily get probably, I would say, three a match for sure. You'll definitely get two, no matter what. But at least they have, like, the orb system, you know what I mean? Because yes. You can choose to, like, let more orbs drop to help everyone. Or if, like, you know, or, like, the orbs will drop in, like, higher action area. So it forces you to, like, you could be camping and be like, yo, I could go get that orb, though.
Yeah.
You know? So there's some options there, I guess.
Yeah, oh, shit. You know, I don't know if it's always like that or not. Because, like I said, I didn't play that much of the multiplayer.
Yeah, I'm about to quit out, hopefully.
But, like, I didn't like the maps then, except one or two. I'm just like, yo. That was just leader online. It wasn't even like that much, but it was like, nah, this game's broke.
Yeah.
So I just took their word for it.
I think the storyline's pretty good too, besides the main one, like the add-ons, like, you know, like the Crota and House of Wolves, like they're pretty good. I'm getting this weird mixture, like I told you before, where, like, because it's a tanking king, you start with all of them unlocked.
Yeah.
So it sucks, rather than play like the first definitive story mode, then each one in chronological order, you just can't, like, it makes it impossible to learn.
And also I bought, like, the Taken King expansion, like, the disc, or whatever, and I was just like, alright, I just start with the expansion, so I looked at this, and I'm just like, what? Like, I did this, like, I've been playing so long.
Yeah.
So, I had to put it back in and mess around, but.
I enjoy messing around, too, in this game. Like, I do enjoy the single-player mode.
Yeah, kind of want to do those raids too eventually, but
it's just a lot of work. They're like take like an hour, and that's if you know what you're doing. If you don't, it's like 2.5 hours.
It used to take 6, they said.
Yeah, well, if every single person had no clue what they're doing, I could totally see how it might take someone 6 hours to figure it out. Like, if you have fucking 6 people never did it.
Yeah, because it was like the first, like I said, hurting. It was like the first month. Everyone was just like, it takes 6 hours, and people were probably like, what?
Yeah. Like, I mean, it does. Like, they have you, like, dude, there's, like, invisible bridges and all sorts of shit. Like, you know, you got to put someone on a pulley and lower them, and it's just ridiculous.
But, yeah, I think that's also what killed this game early. Even though I liked it, like, when it came out, like, all of it.
Yeah, you seen the trailer for Iron Banner, or no, Rise of Iron or whatever? Nah. Yeah, they got, like, 4 or 5 story bosses now coming out. Shit. I mean, like, you know. You do a raid, you fight Crota, yeah, he's big, but he's not like, what's it called, like, big boss big, you know, you're like 2 or 3 stories tall.
Did I got Saturn now? I just realized that.
Yeah, actually, Jupiter? That's where I have to go. But I can't even get there yet, like, it's grayed out for me, so I can't, like, further that storyline for the time being.
I don't even know what that is.
One of my favorite stages for sure.
Yeah.
Like this stage alone, single player, this stage is so hot.
I played that. And I might put it back in and just avoid the PvP.
Cause if you can go in and go to Saturn and play the Dreadnought, play that shit. Cause it's just hot.
If I check it out during the weekend or something.
Alright, I'm gonna turn this shit off.